totem animals used to characterize tribes, empires, and now countries. Since ancient times, people have enjoyed associating themselves with animals, strong as a bear, fast as a hare, faithful as a wolf. That's why almost every country in the world has a national animal. Many even have more than one. National animals represent the culture and tradition of a country in symbolic form. In this video, we have listed some interesting national animals. Here we go. Australia, kangaroo. The national animal of Australia is the red kangaroo. It belongs to the family of Macropodidae, a class of mammalia and kingdom of Animalia. Australia's national animal, the kangaroo, is one of the largest types of kangaroo species and native to Australia. Azerbaijan, Karabakh horse. Karabakh horses are a rare and very beautiful animal. Karabakh horses are the symbol of Azerbaijan's national pride and heritage. Belarus, European bison. European bison, or European buffalo, is the official national animal of Belarus. It is also called bison, which is the largest land mammal of the continent of Europe. Brazil, jaguar. The jaguar, one of the big cats in the world, is the national animal of Brazil. This animal looks like a leopard and thus is often mistaken to be a leopard. It is very powerful, with a large head and huge paws. Canada, beaver. Canada's national animal, the beaver, is a superb swimmer and can stay underwater up to 15 minutes. The trade in beaver pelts has been the center of Canada's economy from the early 17th century to the early 19th century. China, panda. The giant panda is referred to as the national treasure of China. It has also been the symbol of the Worldwide Fund, WWF, since its inception in 1961. France, Gallic rooster. The Gallic rooster is the national animal of France. This animal was unveiled as the national animal of France in the 9th century. Gabon, black panther. The black panther is the national animal of Gabon. This is a rare, fearless, powerful, and intelligent animal. This is what made it to be considered the national animal of Gabon. Greece, dolphin. The national animal of Greece is the dolphin. The scientific name of dolphins is Delphinus delphis. Dolphins are considered as one of the second highest intelligent animals in the world. India, tiger. The Bengal tiger was declared as the national animal of India in April 1973 with the initiation of Project Tiger to protect tigers in India. Prior to this, the lion was the national animal of India. Indonesia, dragon. The national animal of Indonesia is the Komodo dragon. It represents the identity of the Republic of Indonesia. The Komodo dragon is a species of lizard. Malta, Pharo hound. The national animal of Malta is the Pharo hound, or Kelb Tal Fennec in Maltese. It is a breed of dog traditionally used for hunting, hence it translates as the rabbit dog. Mexico, golden eagle. The golden eagle is the official national animal of Mexico. The golden eagle is North America's largest bird of prey. It can grow to a length of 3 feet with a wingspan of 6 to 7 feet. Norway, moose. The moose is the official national animal of Norway. Alces is the scientific name of the moose. It is also known as elk, which dwells in the temperate to subarctic climates and in boreal and temperate broadleaf forests, also in mixed forests of the northern hemisphere. Russia, bear. The Russian brown bear specifically is the national animal of Russia. Ursus arctos is the scientific name of the brown bear, which is found in northern Eurasia and North America. Saudi Arabia, camel. Saudi Arabia's national animal, the camel, is also known as the ship of the desert. In Saudi Arabia, before there were horses or vehicles to transport milk or luggage, camels were used as traveling and pack animals. This is why the camel was chosen as the national animal of Saudi Arabia. Spain, bull. The national animal of Spain is the bull. Bulls are an important symbol in Spanish culture, especially traditions, such as bullfighting and the running of the bulls. Turkey, wolf. The gray wolf is the official national animal of Turkey. Canis lupus is the scientific name of the Iberian wolf. United Kingdom, lion. The sense of responsibility, coupled with strength and courage, has helped the lion to become the cherished national animal symbol of the United Kingdom. As a symbol of bravery, the national animal of the United Kingdom was also used to depict the courageous warriors of medieval England, thus being referred to as the national symbol of England. United States, bald eagle. The United States has the bald eagle, a soaring stallion of the skies that works double duty as a symbol of hard-fought independence. It's a beautiful creature to be sure, and a fitting icon for the land of the free and the home of the brave. The United States also has the bison as a national animal. So these were some of the national animals. We hope you enjoyed it. Which is your national animal and your favorite? Let us know in the comments below. Finally, as always, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Thanks for watching. See you next time.